Students can turn the sticks over so that the words are face down. They can make polygons without the help of the names being on each stick. They can use labels to classify each polygon, and then they can put the number of sides underneath the name. This is a quadrilateral, and it has 4 sides. Students can continue doing this with the rest of the sticks.